Let's be honest. Do we really believe that everyone only eats the food that they post online every day? What is something you eat often but never post?